You see, so when we look up in the sky at a daytime, we see sky and water and sun. Okay? At night time, so what do you see in the sky at night time? Yes, we see when we look up the sky at night time, we see stars and moon. Okay? So, these stars, moon, sun, sky. Okay? And earth. So, these are our heavenly bodies. Okay? So, children, in this class, we are going to start a new lesson. Lesson number 14, Heavenly Friends. Lesson number 14, Heavenly Friends.
Yes.
So, heavenly bodies are sky, sun, earth and moon and stars. Okay. So, these are our heavenly bodies. Okay. Daytime, you see the sun. The model of Earth is called what? Globe. Okay, children. So we all live in the Earth. So we live. Where do we live? Yes, we live. We live in the Earth. Okay, so not only Regularly, this changes the shapes. Okay, so it is called the phases of that's why they are looking very small. So stars are very far away from us. So they are looking very small. Okay, children. So are you understand why they are looking very small? Yes, they are very far away from us. That's why they are looking very small. So children, now let us draw a picture of star.
So
Children, sun rises in the west. Yes. Children, start finding the answer. Yes, mom, you can guess the answer. Okay, give correct answer. Okay. Yes. Will you? Changes in the moon's shapes are called phases of moon. Stars shine during the day. Sun
So thank you, children.